With over 1 billion users worldwide, Facebook Messenger is one of the most popular messaging apps of our time. Connect Messenger to your live chat solution to offer immediate customer messaging on a scalable level. Follow our quick two-step process to set up the Userlike Facebook channel in no time. Let's get started. First, log into your Userlike account to connect to your Facebook page. If you don't have a Userlike account yet, you can create a free one by clicking the link below this video. In the dashboard, go to Config, Channels, under the Unified Messaging menu on the left. Then click Add Facebook Channel. Choose a name for your channel. You'll see this name for internal purposes in your channel overview. Now, enter the name of your Facebook page. Your customers will use this name to search for your company in the Messenger and reach out to you. You'll find this information on your company's Facebook page, right under the profile picture. Assign a Userlike widget that'll spring into action for the messages that you'll receive from Messenger. Your widget settings, like your team of operators and routing mode, will take over. You can also assign additional widgets for a more advanced cross-channel setup. Now that you've filled out the form, click Create Channel. In the pop-up window, click the button Login with Facebook to authorize your new channel in Facebook. You'll be navigated to your Facebook account, which brings us to the next step. Note that only an admin can carry out the following changes. Select the page you want to connect with, then grant Userlike the access required for the integration to work. And you're done. Messenger is now connected to your Userlike account. Your customers can reach out to you on their favorite Messenger app. You'll answer all incoming messages from the Userlike Message Center, your support hub for web and Messenger support. Thanks for watching and happy chatting.